It's Wednesday. Good afternoon. Today's episode of Andy Does Ales is brought to you, sponsored by Whitesnake, live in the heart of the city. Good album. Right, I've got a whole load of beers to do. I've got them all lined up in the kitchen. I don't know which one to do first. So I've decided, snap decision, where I've got a... Oh, hang on a minute, we're just... That's better. With Millsy, the drummer for the band. He's a baby-making machine, he is. And Anita, his missus, is just about to give birth to his seventh child. Yes, seven. He's not even 30 yet. He's going to be dragged off for the... very, very soon. But he's having some maternity leave from the band because, of course, he's got to look after his family first. Family comes first. So we've got a standing drummer. All right, Tabs? And he likes his ales, and he very kindly last week bought me one to try. So I'm going to do that today because I'll see him tonight at band practice. Now, this is a good Yorkshire beer. Samuel Smith, the old brewery at Tusker. Now, that is a heavy bottle. It feels like a heavy bottle. The famous Taddy Porter. Now, I have a feeling that I've had this on draft in one of the pubs up Harrogate Way or somewhere around there. Could even have been Tabcaster itself. I don't know. It's in the dim and distant past. So he said, well, try it and see what you think. So, I mean, Tabs, this is the result. 5% alcohol level, brewed with well water, which is from the original well in the old brewery, and it's still in use. So the water's, it was sunk in 1758, so it's a hell of a long time ago, isn't it? 85 foot underground it is, so it should be good. Malted barley, roasted malt, yeast and hops, fermented in stone Yorkshire squares. Aye, lad, that would be right. How's the noz? Aye? Never do out for out, always do it for this end. Whoever does out for out, do it for this end. So, we'll get the Yorkshire glass. Where's my... Do you like that? Deep purple badge, deep purple t-shirt. Oh yeah, very nice. Look at that, yeah, gold top. Wonder if there's cream inside. Who knows? Right, let's give it a go. Steaming. Oh, that smells like a porter, that does. Make sure there's no gold bits in it. So here we go. As black as the obs of hell. This is a dark one, this is. This looks really nice. Oh yeah, fabulous. Look at that, it's a lovely sort of cream coloured head. Better not overdo it. I'll finish it off later on. That looks spot on, that does. All right, says David Coverdale. Of course it's all right, mate. Of course it's all right. Right. No such nonsense like coffee or chocolate overtones. This smells like just beer. And there's no mention of it on the, on the blurb on the thing. This could be another McCune's champion when it just tastes like good beer. Let's see, here we go. Let's give it a go. Keep on rocking. Yes, that is nice. That's a nice porter. It does taste like beer. Oh yeah, oof. Oh, you got a back hit then from something. Hazel, nutty, it's a bit nutty. It's got a bit of a nutty flavour to it. And do you know what? It's not, it's almost a stout. It's got that stouty taste to it, but oh, you can't beat a pint that looks It's like that. Brilliant stuff. Brilliant. I had a magic glass that filled itself up then. Do you see that? I want more of these. That is really nice. That is, it's got a very nice, nutty, very malty taste. And that's all you need in a beer. That's all you need. I've got some interesting ones to try later on, another time. You'll see them. You'll see them. And I'll be getting my opinion on them. I've got some good ones to come up. I probably won't like them. But this one, right, Samuel Smith. Taddy Porter, 5%. And the bottle is, it's a solid bottle. Yeah, proper Yorkshire bottle. Well, I'm the son of a Yorkshireman, so what more can you say? What more can you say? Cane sugar. That's not the nutty taste of it. But anyway, recommended, yes. I like it. It suits me. Ooh, pardon me. So, we've got band practice tonight. I'll let him know what we think, but I'll get this up before I go anyway. Cheers, folks. Keep on rocking. Keep on rocking in the free world. Can we do a finger of doom like this? Yes, we can. Nearly. I missed completely. Oh, dear. I'll do it with my pin.